young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.
Trevor, it is my distinct honor and privilege to represent my family here today and announce the 2018 inductees into the Dennis H. Aldridge Hall of Fame. Much as my father has made Special Olympics part of our family, these individuals have embraced the values of the movement and made Special Olympics a part of their own. It is because of individuals like these and all the nominees that we are on the eve of celebrating 50 years of the founding of Special Olympics next month at the site of the very first games down in Soldier Field. The two individuals today have shown significant and sustained a leadership contribution to the Special Olympics movement through their actions. They have had direct and lasting impact on growing the movement and improving the lives of all individuals in Special Olympics Wisconsin. Their spirit and initiative are worthy of the recognition we show them today. So please join with me in a round of applause for this year's inductees in the Dennis H. Aldridge Hall of Fame, David Thompson and Tom Pezzi. David Thompson has been a shining example. How not to stand where he needs to. Shining example of an athlete that is one of the best advocates for the mission of Special Olympics, both at the state and the national level. David has taken his involvement from the athletic fields to Capitol Hill. He has been a part of the athlete leadership program at the state and local levels. He was elected to the Law Enforcement Torch Run Committee as an athlete member. He participated twice in Capitol Hill Day to advocate the legislature on behalf of the movement. And he has spoken to the Wisconsin Means and Appropriations Board to secure tax checkoff for Special Olympics in the state of Wisconsin. Most importantly, David's embracing of Special Olympics as a lifestyle has enabled him to speak publicly as an advocate for acceptance and inclusion through the R-word speeches around his local schools and in his everyday life. His passion has been an example to his fellow athletes on how much their individual efforts add up to collectively improve the organization they all love so much. Congratulations, David. Now, Tom started volunteering in 1969 at the local level, returning from service in Vietnam. A friend invited him to volunteer at a winter training event, and he was immediately hooked. Since that time, his list of firsts and the positions that he's held would take up the rest of the ceremony. But some of the highlights of his long career have been initiator of Athletes for Athlete Outreach, now the Global Messenger, volunteer athlete leadership coordinator, facilitator at the first Global Athletes Congress, member of the State Board of Directors, and National Athlete Leadership Trainer. Through all these positions and honors, Tom has remained a coach at heart. He fosters an environment where athletes are invited and empowered to lead our organization, to have athlete leaders create.
Special Olympics Wisconsin State Summer Games officially open. Good luck to all of you.